Warrior Drew. Picture yourself feasting upon a dragon's essence, on the throbbing heart of the oldest, vilest dragon of them all. It would be the purest form of communion, the fullest sating of your hunger and your consummation as a dragon whole. Warrior, picture yourself on the throbbing heart. It would be the purest, the fullest sate and your consummation. Yes. And now, seek the Jagged Peak. There you will find Bale, the oldest and vilest of all dragons. Landbound warrior, follow your desire and slay the foul beast. Devour its throbbing heart. I will grant you the strength required in the name of my lord, Placidusax.
Greetings. Do you need anything? My faith does not waver. The miracle rooted in these grounds will once again mend the world. And this time, its bounty will not be squandered. If you would be Elden Lord, tarnished, I hope that you too will share my faith. You know, it's said that Lord Radigan harbored a secret. A famed sculptor of the Erdtree capital was once summoned to render Lord Radigan's likeness in giant stature when he glimpsed the skeleton in Radigan's closet. And as such, it's said the great statue harbors his secret too. To experience the miracle, kneel in the basin at the absolution will be yours.
Let us both, may we meet again on the belt.
Righteous Tarnished, what brings you here?
So, what can I help you with? Just give me the word if you need any more poison.